Good morning. This is the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce. It's Wednesday, May 25th, and this is your morning market snapshot. At this hour, U.S. equity futures are lower. Overseas, the Asian markets were mixed, while the European markets are also mixed. In the headlines this morning, Hertz Global Holdings announced that it has commenced the previously announced exchange offer for all outstanding shares of Dollar Thrifty Automotive Group. And Total extends its offer for SunPower to June 14th. Applied Materials sees PC growth of 6% to 10% for 2011. And Abbott announced its received FDA approval for the XINCE Nano Everlimos Eluting Coronary Stent System for the treatment of coronary artery disease in small vessels. Verifone is to announce South Africa-based Destiny Electronic Commerce, and Moog announced that it has acquired Animatics Corporation. For more updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network.